Each week, I like to show you trees, shrubs, or flowers that you should have in your landscape. But this week, I want to show you a plant that you should not have in your yard. This is Chinese privet. And Chinese privet is one of Alabama's most invasive weeds. This evergreen shrub is often grown as a hedge or screen, but in the wild can be 20 to 30 feet tall. Privet multiplies quickly from underground root sprouts. Although it does have fragrant white flowers in spring, it later produces abundant small berries that are relished by birds. Privet multiplies quickly from underground root sprouts, as well as the scattering of seeds by the birds. Unfortunately, privet can tolerate a wide range of conditions, growing in shade or sun, wet or dry, and in poor soils. If you have privet, I would advise you to get rid of it. And the best way to get rid of it is to cut it down and pull it up by the roots. But if you would rather spray an herbicide, consider using one containing triclopyr and follow the label. So good luck and good riddance.